8 people have been involved. Maybe one day 20 will listen. But until then, please enjoy the Unexplainers Extra. Did that sound dramatic enough?
Unexplainers Extra! Hello everybody, this is John, aka Eggsy from the Unexplainers, and I've got a little message for you. Mike is not around at the moment, actually battling a chocolate croissant addiction, but nonetheless, thanks everybody for listening. It's been great to get in contact with you, and we've had some amazing feedback so far. We're really glad that you like the show as much as we do, and it means we want to give something back to you. So, we have created the Unexplainers Extra. Yes, behold, if you've been following us, you know we get broadcast by the BBC, and each time a series goes out, it only stays online for 30 days at a time. So this is the place where you will get all previously aired episodes, plus extra extended interviews and new stuff as well. I don't know if that includes sort of biscuits, crisps, or a new pair of trainers, I'm not sure. There's also, I can't wait, a brand new website with everything you ever wanted to know, Unexplainers. Simply go to the Unexplainers at the Unexplainers or Facebook/TheUnexplainers. And if you want to see some moving images, you can either phone up your local TV station and tell them to make a show out of this, or you can check out our videos on YouTube. So click the link, subscribe to the podcast, sit back and let us drip feed you some Unexplainers classics over the next coming few weeks. It will be a wonderful time, and we would like to thank you all for listening. Over 8 people have been involved. Maybe one day 20 will listen. But until then, please enjoy the Unexplainers Extra. Did that sound dramatic enough? Ah!
Unexplainers.
Hello everybody, this is John, aka Eggsy from the Unexplainers, and I've got a little message for you. Mike is not around at the moment due to the fact that he is actually battling a chocolate croissant addiction, but nonetheless, yes, thanks everybody for listening. It's been great to get in contact with you, and we've had some amazing feedback so far. We're really glad that you like the show as much as we do. Want to give something back to you. So we have created the Unexplainers Extra. Yes, behold, cast by the BBC, and each time a series goes out, it only stays online for 30 days at a time. You'll get all previously aired episodes, plus extra extended interviews and new stuff as well. I don't know if that includes sort of biscuits, crisps, or any. So, I can't wait, a brand new website with everything you ever wanted to know, Unexplainers. Simply go to theunexplainers.com. You can follow us on Twitter at /TheUnexplainers. And if you want to see some moving images, you can either phone up your local TV station and tell them to make a show out of this, or you can check out our videos on YouTube. So click the link, subscribe to the podcast, sit back and let us drip feed you some Unexplainers classics over the next coming few weeks. It will be a wonderful time, and we would like to thank you all for listening. Over 8 people have been involved. Maybe one day 20 will listen. But until then, please enjoy the Unexplainers Extra.
Did that sound dramatic enough?
Extra! The Unexplainers Extra!
Hello everybody, this is John, aka Eggsy from the Unexplainers, and I've got a little message for you. Mike is not around at the moment due to the fact that he is actually battling a chocolate croissant addiction. But nonetheless, thanks everybody for listening. It's been great to get in contact with you, and we've had some amazing feedback so far. We're really glad that you like the show as much as we do, and it means we want to give something back to you. So we have created the Unexplainers Extra. Yes, behold, if you've by the BBC, and each time a series goes out, it only stays online for 30 days at a time. So this is the place where you will get all previously aired episodes, plus extra extended interviews and new stuff as well. I don't know if that includes sort of biscuits, crisps, or a new pair of trainers, I'm not sure. There's also, I can't wait, a brand new website with everything you ever wanted to know, Unexplainers. Simply go to theunexplainers.com. you can follow us on Twitter at The Unexplainers or Facebook.com/The Unexplainers. And if you want to see some moving images, you can either phone up your local TV station and tell them to make a show out of this, or you can check out our videos on YouTube. So click the link, subscribe to the podcast, sit back and let us drip feed you some Unexplainers classics over the next coming few weeks. It will be a wonderful time, and we would like to thank you all for listening. Over 8 people have been involved. Maybe one day 20 will listen. But until then, please enjoy the Unexplainers Extra. Did that sound dramatic enough? Extra!
Unexplainers Extra!
Hello everybody, this is John, aka Eggsy from The Unexplainers, and I've got a little message for you. Mike is not around at the moment due to the fact that he is actually battling a chocolate croissant addiction. But nonetheless, thanks everybody for listening. It's been great to get in contact with you, and we've had some amazing feedback so far. We're really glad that you like the show as much as we do, and it means we want to give something back to you. So we have created the Unexplainers Extra. Yes, behold, if you've been following us, you know we get broadcast by the BBC, and each time a series goes out, it only stays online for 30 days at a time. This is the place where you will get all previously aired episodes, plus extra extended interviews and new stuff as well. I don't know if that includes sort of biscuits, crisps, or a new pair of trainers. I'm not sure. There's also, I can't wait, a brand new website with everything you ever wanted to know Unexplainers. Simply go to theunexplainers.com. You can follow us on Twitter at theunexplainers or Facebook.com/theunexplainers. And if you want to see some moving images, you can either phone up your local TV station and tell them to make a show out of this, or you can check out our videos on YouTube. So click the link, subscribe to the podcast, sit back and let us drip feed you some Unexplainers classics over the next coming few weeks. It will be a wonderful time, and we would like to thank you all for listening. Over 8 people have been involved. Maybe one day 20 will listen. But until then, please enjoy the Unexplainers Extra. Did that sound dramatic enough? Extra!
The Unexplainers Extra!
Hello everybody, this is John, aka Eggsy from The Unexplainers, and I've got a little message for you. Mike is not around at the moment due to the fact that he is actually battling a chocolate croissant addiction, but nonetheless, thanks everybody for listening. It's been great to get in contact with you, and we've had some amazing feedback so far. We're really glad that you like the show as much as we do, and it means we want to give something back to you.